Well, Zac Caramonta is being recognized with his Gnarly Barley, a family business, as Louisiana's attraction of the year by no less than the Lieutenant Governor. One of many recognitions you've received. How does it feel?
Feels great. I mean, like I said earlier, it's amazing to open up a business that's a passion that you want to do for a living, something that you really care about, and it, you know, turned into something that people are passionate enough about to come visit and to come see what we do and become a tourist attraction alone, much less the attraction of the year. Quite an honor.
Explain how the tourist industry intersects with a craft brewery.
Well, craft brewing is an interesting side of the manufacturing. You know, we're a light manufacturer, but it's called craft brewing because we're creating a craft just like any other craft out there. And we provide an environment and a place to come visit that is very unique. It's family friendly. You can come and see and tour the facility, see the production, see how we make the beer, get an inside scoop on how it's made, but then also enjoy spaces like this where you can come and celebrate, listen to music, eat great food, and just enjoy yourself in general.
Well, you've created such an ambiance here. There's a pop-up festival just about every weekend, and it spills outside, it spills all over what really is a campus now of buildings.
That's the idea. You know, as we've grown, fortunately, space has become available around, and we've been able to turn that space into somewhat, I guess you call it, a campus. We throw a lot of events, we try to throw a lot of things for the kids, for the family, and just give people a reason to do something close to home, and they don't have to travel too much. We got the space right here, we'd like to use it.
What about the restaurant that's coming?
So the restaurant's going to be great. It's going to be us partnering with Fine Time Catering. So this space will be open Thursday through Sunday. The kitchen will be a full-service kitchen. So it will be nice and fun. They're catering today. We're looking forward to the things we can do in the future.
In the meantime, you've really been a godsend to the local truck industry of truck catering.
We've worked with a lot of vendors, a lot of small vendors and craft vendors and food trucks and whatnot. And that'll continue to happen. We enjoy what we're doing. We love to try to send business wherever we can and enjoy stuff.
So. Look, I just have to ask, with what has happened to the number one beer in the nation, Bud Light, that has to have helped your business. If nothing else, whatever your politics, we can all do a little bit more to buy local.
Well, buying local should have always been a priority, you know, not dependent upon what other companies do for their marketing. But I always encourage you to come try our beers. They are superb. We make great craft beer here. So the beer speaks for itself. Come get it. Give it a shot, and you'll leave here a new fan, hopefully. That's our plan.
Where's Gnarly Barley now available retail?
Throughout the entire state of Louisiana and many parts of Mississippi, actually. So find your local retailer. We work with pretty much everybody. So local bars, restaurants, and grocery stores, and bottle shops, and wine stores, and all that stuff. Pretty easy to find some of our products, if not all of them.